So we have got the shower set. It's by HOMELODY. HOMELODY, and then this is the shower set instruction. Okay. And these are all the parts that we were supposed to get in with this. It's a pretty cute and a safe packaging. Comes with the all the accessories and assemblies. This is pretty cute. When I was looking for a new shower set, and then I saw this one, it looks pretty cute on the pictures. In fact, as soon as I saw it, I'm like, yes, this is what I want. Actually, I was thinking if I could get the square one then, but the other showers in our house is round, so I'm like, I might just stick with the round. So this is the shower head. Okay. It's like you can see, it's pretty these are all the silicone knobs, or what do you call the holes. It's so skinny and so flat, so it seems like it's gonna be easy. It's not gonna be that painful to clean up. This is the filter, and I believe, oh yeah, this is it. So this is the hand shower tube. This is the changing set. Oh, it looks pretty rough. It seems like it's used or something. Sticky too, but I don't know. If it won't work out, I might just return it. But from front, it looks pretty new. So, just gonna take it as a new. This is a hand shower. Head. These are also silicone. Not sure if you can see it or not, but these are silicone too. And here is the extension for shower head, the main shower head. So, like I say, overall, pretty good looking product. It did come with the tape, which is nice. You know, you might need this tape just to, while you're sealing, you know, your shower and joints and stuff like that. So, okay, this is it. So far, it looks pretty cute. Besides that, the head that I was talking about, it just seems like old or been used, but from front it looks pretty new. So I shall see if it, me and my husband's gonna install this. I should say today is Monday, so maybe this weekend, and we're gonna see if that's something, you know, it won't work. I might just return it because of this. But other than that, I mean, everything looks pretty good. You know, it looks pretty cute, and the shower heads definitely brand new. It's not been used, so it might be just a you know, the production issue or something. But other than that, it looks pretty good. So yeah.